there is nothing that even comes close to the return we've gotten on investing in ourselves. And, you know, I mean, there's been, I can clearly map $50,000 investments that made us $10 million. You can't, I don't know how to do that in any other world other than investing in your education to, you know, go and implement.